Here, I'll try Pichu. So that we're not listening to Pikachu all the time. This run's basically like just how long can you chain for? Oh, the chain didn't cut. Still going. Oh, never mind. We are not still going. We need a big chain here. Definitely not gonna bop cards on this pace. Especially if I keep getting bad block RNG. So far, so good. Chain. Let's keep it going for as long as possible. No, that wasn't very long. Yeah, we're definitely behind. I don't know why that happens. Do the inputs to swap the block in. Okay, come on now. Let's, let's get a good chain going here. It's kind of needed. Oh, dude, that... the max score going like this. Go for a long ways for that one. Yeah, that was a good block RNG. Sucks. Could have definitely easily kept it going there. These are the kinds of chains we need. Couldn't get to it in time. That was a good chain. Pretty good so far. Oh my god, dude, happened again. To catch. That's all right. Ooh, that was not very good. Oh boy. Saving that one. Speed levels are pretty much full. Like, walks are basically going to scroll up at max speed once they have the chance to do so. I do not have Frightfall speed on, so we're gonna be okay. This way. Try to continue to chain somewhere else. Didn't happen. Thank you. Oh, dude, game, why'd you do that? Unnecessary clear. Okay, well, that was my fault. Thought I had a chain. Wow. Almost lost the run there. That would have been really, really sad. Those reflexes. Oh, dude. There's so many greens there, I didn't know what to do with them. Thank you. Okay, don't move the block over, that's fine. Oh wait, I thought the blues, the blues and greens were in position. How come they weren't? Okay, well we need a really long chain here. I literally moved that yellow block in the way so that I literally couldn't continue that. And we almost lost it with an unnecessary clear. And chains. Yeah, we're definitely not popping cards here, but let's see if we can, like, finish this run soon? Again, just get short chains. They're no good. Nice, threw the green in the game, threw the green in the way, so that chain couldn't continue. Thank you. Okay, well, we've entered 900k. So we're in the home stretch, guys. That four combo. Get there. This might be a low 30. I don't think I can get sub 30 anymore. Oh, there we go. I still got sub 30! Yo! Alright, well, sub 30, it is. It's not above cards, but we did complete a run, so that's an achievement in itself. I think we'd say that is an achievement. Mr. Train City, we get. Last question mark. Five mystery chains. So that's not bad. Whoops. Oh, there's a 9 combo on there. No 8 combos, though. Weird.
All right.